So I'm a student visa, and I wanted to apply for a work permit so that I could apply for positions here. And they told me that I couldn't do that until I've been here for 3 years.
Well, if you're a student and you want to apply for a work permit, you have three options. One option is to wait for 3 years, and after 3 years you can modify from a student to work permit if you have a work offer and they don't consider the national situation of unemployment in order to approve the modification. So you will jump from an authorization of studies from the last 3 years to an initial authorization to work. This would be one option as a student. For this, you need to get an appointment at the government of Catalonia because this type of permit is decided by the government of Catalonia.
This is not extranjería, where?
No. The competence for work permits in Catalonia is from Generalitat. It's an office, it's similar to extranjería, but it's not extranjería. And you need to go to this department. It's in, I can give you the address if you send me an email. And you need to go with the company and a list of documents, and then you apply for this modification. These two types of, when you modify from a student to cuenta propia, there is two options. There is some professionals or whatever that they magnificent a lot. They say, no, I'm going to create 1,000 million work positions, and I'm going to bring 10 million every year, blah, blah, blah. And this, in the government of Catalonia, they don't like, because they see that they want to impress through the business plan, and it's better to be very simple, very clear, to say, mira, I'm going to be only me, the worker, I'm going to do this activity, I expect to win, 20,000 per year, and normally they approve it. If you are very clear on the project. The second option as a student is if you get a highly qualified offer. That means a position, technical position, and a salary of around 40,000-45,000 euros. But when you modify from a student to a highly qualified, you don't need to wait 3 years, but you need to apply at what we call Unidad de Grandes Empresas de Madrid. And they analyze the position. And there is some positions that they don't consider highly qualified. Besides, the salary can be big or low. So there is a risk of rejection. This would be mainly the two options, or to wait 3 years, or to jump until highly qualified before.
But for those 3 years, you have to be registered as a student?
No, you need to be 3 years as a student continuously, and then you can modify to the initial residence permit and work without taking into consideration the national situation of unemployment, or if you receive a highly qualified offer, pues then we can try to jump from the student to highly qualified, but you have to be always resident. You can even be self, like autonomous, like in self, no. Like individual company. You don't need to open an SL, a limited liability company. Since September of last year, it was approved a law that is called searching for a job, en búsqueda de empleo. And this law allows the student who has been for 1 year in Spain to get another permit to stay in Spain searching for a job. Okay, this is the first thing. But not all the universities or all the studies are accepted to do this modification. So there is a website where there is the list of universities and the list of masters that they are allowed to modify from a student to searching for a job. This is the first thing. When you get a residence permit for 1 year where you can be searching for a job. Or you can open your own business. Here there is three elements to consider. One element is that this year that you are searching for a job, it has to be a job highly qualified. It cannot be a regular job, like a regular job. It has to be a highly qualified job, which means high salary, position, blah, blah, blah. What we said, 45,000 and technical position. So during this year, you can modify from a student to highly qualified with this visa for searching for a job. Another option is to open your own business and interpret another project, but it has to be an innovative and technological project. This is during this year. After this year, if you don't find these things, like the company or the work offer, you can jump to the regular regime, to the cuenta ajena. This is a new law. We already had some cases of success, and it's very interesting. The conditions.
See, what else?
Sí, you should have like passed the course, the previous course, to have a bank account with around 7,000 euros and a Spanish medical insurance.